Say, Mr. Burke, is it please continue? I found myself enthralled.
Finally, someone with a modicum of civility and common sense. I represent certain interests, and those interests view this town, this megaton, as a blight on a burgeoning urban landscape.
What the hell?
You have no connections here, no interest in this cesspool's affairs or fate. You could assist us in erasing this little...
Oh, he wants me to blow up the bomb. Wait, you're gonna destroy the town?
No. I'm merely a recruiter.
He wants me to blow it up.
You get to have the real fun. The undetonated atomic bomb for which this town is named is still very much alive. All it needs is a little motivation. I have in my possession a fusion pulse charge. Once rigged to the bomb, it will be detonated by you.
Why the hell does he want to blow it up? What does he care?
Easy money, my friend.
You want an extra 500 caps? You got yourself a deal. Sims wants me to disarm the bomb. Megaton's under my protection. You're going to leave? All right, I'll do it. You're out of your mind. There's no way I'm helping you. Say that.
Now that is a disappointment.
I'm not going to blow it up. I'm going to disarm it.
Well, if you change your mind, the offer still stands. Good day.
Fuck you. Alright, how do I get to what's his name? How do I get to Moriarty? Out the back?
Do you want something?
Oh, that, there he is. That's his terminal, too.
Colin Moriarty, at your service. Welcome to Moriarty's. My saloon, my home, my slice of heaven in this backwoods little burg. If you've got the caps, I've got your pleasure. Please sit down, make yourself comfortable. Your troubles are a thing of the past.
Looking for my father. Where have you seen him?
My God, it's you. The little baby boy all grown up. Persistent little bastard, ain't you? Then and now, it would seem.
I've met him before.
Oh, your daddy passed through here all right. Here and gone. Got what he came for and then left. I'm assuming you'll do the same, correct?
Well, my father and I were born in Vault 101. You're lying. The vault's been sealed for over 200 years.
Is that what your father told you? That you were born in that hole? That he was born there as well? Oh, the lies we tell to those we love. Your father brought you to the vault right after you were born.
Yep.
To keep you safe, you see. I remember it well. You stayed in my saloon, after all. That's right. Your father, his brother,
the Brotherhood of Steel friend.
And you, the suckling babe with nary a tit to suckle. Sorry about your mom, truly. But life goes on. Daddy lied. Life's full of little disappointments. And now you're all grown up and wondering where he's gone to.
My dad told me we were born in the vault. Oh, I wasn't born in the vault. That's complete bullshit and you know it. You're a liar. You're wrong. Say, my dad told me we were born in the vault.
Ah, I see. You know, I heard about the brainwashing that goes on down there from some other fella escaped, 5 years back. All hail the overseer. We're born in the vault, we die in the vault, and all that other assorted lunacy.
Yep, it's a bunch of crap.
You've got better programming than our own Deputy Weld. You'd best rise up quick. Wouldn't want anyone taking advantage of you,
I wasn't kidding. Dad talked about you all the time. Not really, where is he? Look, I just want to find my dad. Do you know where he is? Let's cut to the chase. How much for you to tell me where my father is? Tell me what happens. I'll beat it out of you. Say this.
You seem like a nice kid, so I'm going to be straight with you. Your dad was here, and now he's not. And yes, I know where he went. But what you're asking me for is information, and information is a commodity. Let's say 100 cops.
Hell no.
And daddy's location is yours. Very reasonable.
I don't have 100 caps. No thanks, I found on my own. 100 caps, are you nuts? I don't have that kind of money.
All right, kid. Let me help you out. You know, for all time's sake. If you don't have the caps to pay for the information, then maybe you could do a little favor for me.
You need to get the information, so you want me to do your dirty work?
Who said anything about dirty work? You need some caps, and I'm giving you a way to get them. It's just business. This junky bitch named Silver
bought
quite a few caps from me. Claimed she could start funneling Jet and Psycho to me for a good price. Problem is, she scrammed with the loot and set herself up in Springvale so she can inject herself into a stupor.
Nicely played.
The caps she owes me, and they're yours. Yours to pay me with, anyway.
You dick. Tell us about Galaxy News Radio.
Galaxy News Radio is some loudmouth radio station located in the ruins of D.C. Three Dog, the king of that loony bin, keeps yapping about fighting some good fight or something. A bunch of crap. But I suppose if you wanted to know what was going on in the wasteland, that's the place to go. Me, I could care less.
All right. Is there anything else I should know?
The wasteland? Why the hell would you want to go out there? Listen to me, lad. Megaton has everything you could possibly need. Why go anywhere else?
What do you do?
I keep these yokels knee-deep in booze and poon.
Huh?
They keep me knee-deep in caps. It's a fair trade, if you ask me.
Okay. What's the word?
I own a saloon, kid. Rumors are part and parcel. So, I'll give you this one for free. Not sure if you've met her, but Lucy West, that pretty young thing? She's afraid. Of what? Of who? I couldn't say.
What?
But you can feel the fear on her.
What the hell? Okay, have to go. I gotta find some of these people that they keep talking about and find out what's going on. Jump over this fucking bar. Aw, they won't let me.
What's shaking?
What's shaking? Shut up.
Hello?
Oh, there's Lucy West.
I don't recognize you. New in town or something?
Sure am. Stopped in to find something to do.
I hope by something to do you mean a job. Otherwise, I'll talk with Nova. I'm looking for someone to make a delivery. Interested?
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'd like you to deliver this message to my family in the Arafu settlement. I haven't heard from them in months, and I'm worried. As soon as you get there, talk to Davis West. He'll be glad to pay you for the trip.
Give me some more info about Arafu? Or Arafu?
Sure. Be glad to, since
not an actual side quest. Where is it?
Arafu is northwest of Megaton, on an old overpass over the Potomac. If you follow what's left of the river, you can't miss it.
You suspect they're in danger?
No, not really. Maybe my letters just aren't arriving. Whatever you can do to get it there would sure be appreciated.
Okay. Who else lives there?
Well, let's see. There's Evan King. He's like the sheriff of the town or whatever. Then there's my family, the Ewer family, and a lady who lives alone named Karen Shenzi.
Okay. Anything dangerous about the area? Or dangerous around there?
What? Apart from the wasteland critters, labor raiding parties, raider hit squads, and occasional landmine? No, it's completely safe.
Oh, sweet.
If this was easy, I'd go myself, you know.
Okay, don't be a bitch. I have to go.
Hey, thanks again for...
Alright, I got a side quest. Here's that stupid asshole.
Not so close.
Alright, I guess that's it. For this area. So what actual side quest do I have here? Let's see. Data? Quests. Blood Ties, deliver Lucy's message. The Wasteland Survival Guide, and disarm the atomic bomb. Password is Amata. Radio. Turn on some music. Okay, so where haven't I been? Been to the store, the Creator Side Supply, been in the saloon. I don't have enough to disarm the bomb yet. What's this? Billy Creel's house. I can't go in there without breaking in. The women's restroom. Why not? Why not barge in and just see if there's any supplies worth looting? An empty locker. Salisbury steak, a fork, nobody in the stall, a plunger, and yeah, that was basically completely useless. Sweet. I'm always happy about doing useless shit. Alright, anything else? What's this house over here? The common house. Anything in here? Somebody's sleeping. The lockers, people sleeping. No. No thanks. Bell spoon, red plate, squirrel stew. It's disgusting. It's like darts. I don't really know what they're going to do for me, but... Take another carton of cigarettes so I can sell them. Take whiskey. Fancy lady snack cakes. I'll sell the whiskey. It's worth 10 caps, so why not? Open that shack door. Beer and whiskey, huh? Well, I guess we'll take this whiskey. Sell that too. Is that it? Let everything in here? I think so. It's in this foot locker. Nothing. Alright. Head back out. I don't remember the house they give me is later. It's somewhere. It's the restroom that I was in. Empty whiskey bottles. What's this? Jarek? Empty house. This is it here. They haven't given me the key, so I can't get in there. Alright. That may in fact be everything so far here in Megaton. I don't think there's anywhere else to go. This is where I came in. This is the entryway. What's here? Food? Can I go in here? I can. The brass lantern. Let's see what's inside here.